The water tribe knew we were coming and kept watch for our fleet. When Princess Yue's beautiful white hair was remarked upon, she told an amazing tale. Two spirits protected her city, the moon and the ocean. When the princess was born dead, her grieving parents prayed to the moon spirit. The infant's life was restored, and at that instant, her hair turned white to honor the moon. All at once, soot fell from the skies like black snow. The Fire Nation Armada had arrived at their shores. My uncle warned Zhao that the waterbender's power comes from the moon, which grows stronger as the day ends. But Zhao was not concerned. He said he had discovered the location of the moon and ocean spirits. And with that, Zhao launched the attack. The full might of the Fire Lord's forces was about to land upon the city. But the Avatar was determined to fight back.
It's the Avatar!
He's just a boy! He cannot stop the might of the Fire Nation!
We're inside the walls! Move up! We'll cover you!
I must make my way back up to the city. If I follow these torches, they should lead me back to the surface. What is that? Avoiding a fight here. Something watching me. This looks like the way out. If I destroy the nest!
Ah!
never get past this monster.
It's gonna devour us.
Where's your backbone? Kill it!
This thing is huge. And it still looks hungry.